वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोल्हे, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस रिवर्सिबल एंड इरिवर्सिबल प्रोसेस। सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय रिवर्सिबल प्रोसेस? अ रिवर्सिबल प्रोसेस इज वन व्हिच कैन बी रिट्रैक्टेड इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन बाय चेंजिंग द एक्सटर्नल कंडीशंस इनफाइनाइटेसिमली। Means changes occurring in direct process are exactly repeated in opposite order. Reversible process is one which can be retracted in opposite direction. Means it is reversed, and this reversible process follows same steps which it has followed in direct process. Suppose the steps followed in direct process 1, 2, 3, same steps will be followed in opposite direction by this reversible process. Now we will see some examples. Now you will come to know detail about this reversible process by these examples. You will better understanding of this reversible process. So first example, ice and water. Ice is converted to water. If we give heat to ice, it will melt and we get water. And if the same amount of heat is extracted, it is taken out from this water, we will get ice. So ice and water, this is example of reversible process. Melting of wax. If we give heat to wax or candle, it will melt, and after some time it cools down and we will get wax. So this is also example of this reversible process. For example, water and vapor. Means water, if you boil water, we get water vapor. Then if we condense water vapors, again we will get water. So this is also reversible process. Now we will see the irreversible process. The system and the environment cannot be restored to their original states at the same time. Means this irreversible process cannot be retracted in opposite direction like reversible process. Now we will again see some examples to elaborate this irreversible process. So first example, cup of tea. Suppose if we have taken a tea in a cup, now heat from the tea will go outside the surrounding. After some time, tea will become cold and we will not get again the tea in hot position, hot state, because heat has been given out from cup of tea to surrounding. We will not reverse that heat again to the cup of tea and become that tea hot. You can't make that tea hot. Second example, omelette of an egg. If we prepare omelette of an egg, we can't reverse this process. We can't get egg from this omelette. Once we have prepared omelette from that egg, it will be final. We can't reverse that process from omelette to egg. Third example, burnt piece of paper. If we burn piece of paper, it will transform to ash. And from that ash, we can't get the original piece of paper. This is example of irreversible process. Now, reference I used for this problem presentation preparation. Thank you.